On April 21, 1945, German broadcasts admitted that the Red Army tanks had broken into the streets of Berlin, signaling the beginning of the end for the German forces. The news brought a sense of dread and despair to the people of Berlin as they knew the end of the war was near.